No, I'm at home. Tomorrow. I like Arthur. Yeah, sucks. Oh, I never liked that. Y'all like that place. I never liked that place. Wendy, T-Ray sister.
Yep.
Hey, who was that girl that I tried to hook up with that lived out in like Abbeville or something? She was like a rich girl. She's a, I did. I went out and seen her a couple of times, and she was somebody y'all knew. That might be it. Was she kind of like a... No. I remember this being a dark-haired girl. What was Rebecca's last name? That might be her. Was she like a... Was she like a little rich girl lived out in the country? Yeah. I think that's her. Maybe it's Kaplan. Maybe it wasn't Abbeville. Maybe it's Kaplan. That's weird. Who was the girl in Jennings that we used to go to her house all the time? She had them big old Tetons. Let's go here, since there's two of us. Why am I punching, brother? Why y'all punching, brother? Alright, all right. Oh, dude, it's the best one I've ever seen us have. I didn't think you had it for a minute there. Well, because he stayed hidden for so long. I was like, ooh, this guy's got something planned. And I know, but then you scoped him with that big old freaking gun. And I was like, oh no, he's going to die. And then you got, and then that guy got out of bullets. He ran out of bullets. You better pop your chute. You're not going to make it. You're going to be out there swimming in the water. You think you'll make it? At least to the rock? Yeah, okay. I'm going to get on the ground so I can run with you. The funeral was over there in Kaplan a couple weeks ago, and so we drove by that place that we went and played football at that one time. I was like, see this place, boys? I was like, I was supposed to be meeting your mama's grandparents. Instead, I went and played football, and I got in trouble. Who? Oh, yeah. I thought you meant me and you. Like, I never got in a fight with you. I don't think I ever played paintball with y'all. Oh, yeah. With Tiffany's cousins. No, he busted me in the face. Yeah, I was so pissed off at him. Yeah. Freaking jerk. I remember I was so mad. Any weapons yet? Yeah, I do too. We just use this. No guns in here, what the heck? Tons of drugs, though. Drugs everywhere. And shotguns. Alright, I'm gonna pick up a compensator just in case we want it. I haven't hit any of that. I just hit that one. I'll let you have that big double decker. The church is empty. It ain't got jack. Unless you want something like level one armor. You really get a level 3 bag? Dang, I should never let you go in there. Now I got one. I don't care. Ugh, a mutant. Come get it. I don't want the barrel or the mutant. I'll take the ump if you don't want it, but let me see what's on the other side first. Oh, nice. SMG suppressor. I got a compensator and a suppressor for an SMG. There's a bunch of flash hiders up here. Thumb stuff, there's all kinds of stuff up here. I keep giving you all the freaking good buildings. I'm not leaving. I didn't realize there was a house down here. Yeah, not much. It's these. I hate these houses. There's usually nothing in here. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Standard mag for an SMG. Get our butts down there. Yeah. Oh my god, he almost killed me. Yeah, just a duo. Oh, sweet. Yep, no, here. No. I'll give you the SMG. I'm gonna drop it all right here. I just dropped it all right there. I also got bullets too, if you want them. Oh, where? Where's the half grip? I just dropped a bunch of 9mm over there. Not just started, but not terribly long ago either. There's 66 alive. Wow. He's got good weapons. I don't have good weapons. Come upstairs. Get the motorcycle. Yeah. Because we got to go to the other end of that. Oh, there's just one house up here. I'll tell you what's up here. I thought there was one that up here. There's nothing. Let's see what this little... Yeah, nothing. Pooty T's got to go to bed, he said. He and I did a podcast a while ago. He said he was going to bed. Go left. Go left. Go left. Left, 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 left. Go to those big houses or whatever. I don't know where everybody else is at. We gotta hit this quick, Charles, and then we gotta get out of here. At least level one, so we'll be fine. We got a motorcycle. Alright. Yeah, I don't know where everybody's at. Get that check yet? Level two armor over here. I don't know if you need that. No. Nice. I don't have any scopes. I haven't found anything yet. I need a level 2 bag to everything. There's very little I don't need. You got the motorcycle, right? Yeah. Did you do that big warehouse? Okay. Yeah. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go to the water world, where my number 2 is. I don't know how long we'll get to... Well, we may not get to do anything there. Screw it. Let's go, level 2 vest. I don't know if you need that. Oh, here's a scope. Oh yeah, I need that. Oh, almost fell off. Yeah, I need that. Actually need to get rid of this one and get me that better one. That 416 is what I really want. Alright, do you have any health stuff? Oh, give me a first aid kit, please. Because I don't have anything except for some energy drinks. Right here. I'm gonna take this real quick and we can get out of here. Alright. I think it's a new spot because my spot's not gonna work. You missed it. It was an epic back-to-back win. The last one was on Charles, though. He did a good job. The dude attacked him with a pan. Yeah, dude attacked him with a pan because he ran out of bullets, and Charles whacked him. It was awesome. Let's check this one. Yeah, let's check this one. Nope. I'm gonna put this in here. Oh, this has been hit. Come on. Let's get out of here. You think it's clear? Can sight in here. And up with a ton of 9mm. I'm going upstairs. Dude, are you getting lit up? I say you were getting lit up, that didn't last long. Yeah, I can hear it. Extended. No, I'm trying to figure out how to get to the roof. I think you gotta get to it from your end, huh? I would like to have that. Alright. You taking it or what? Alright, I'm gonna come get it. Yeah, that's that first layer. House is all empty. Yeah. that truck's coming. Yep. Looks like they're rolling past. Ooh, almost got him. nothing on that second level? God, that gun is still so loud. Even with a suppressor on it. Alright, let's get out of here. No. 37 alive. Let's take the bike. Go to year one. Do what? No, who won? Yeah, I mean, LSU's baseball team is not playing well. Hey, look with your scope. See what this looks like. Oh. Nope. Oh, get in. Get in. Why'd you get out? Is that unlocked? Like, should we go there? Let's go down here. Yeah, let's go down here instead. Compensator for an SMG. I can give you one of those. You don't. Nah, I don't have an SMG. Oh, yeah, I need that. What was that at? Oh. Alright. Heck yeah. Over here, man. Nah, I don't have an SMG. Ton of 9mm. Two vests, another scar, I need the ammo. I'm going across the street. A flash hider for an SMG. How far do we have to get out? Well, not that far. I don't think attack stock fits on the mini. Yeah. Are you ready? Start going up. This is gonna kind of suck because it's gonna be either mountaintop or water. Was that the water? Not the water, the crater field. Probably dropped on the other side. 23 alive. Do you see anybody? I haven't even seen anybody. I know we took shots twice, but... Want to go right or left? Okay. Let's see if we can get up on these rocks, though. Yeah. What, buddy?
I need a
band-aid. Wait, what?
I need a band-aid.
What? Ooh. Oh, I'm taking shots. I just got pegged in the head. You need a band-aid for what, my buddy?
Because every time I'm typing right now, and I'm typing like this,
I'm down.
Up against this.
I'm talking to my kid and trying to pay attention, and I don't know. They're pegging me from our backside somewhere. I don't even know where to go. I'm dead. I gotta go get him a Band-Aid. Sorry. I don't know what happened. I was getting popped from behind. And why did I have to... we going to witness a murder right here? Who let the dogs out? Boo, boo, boo. You played what kind of bingo? Cake bingo? Oh. How many cakes did you take home? You took 8 cakes home? Holy cow. You're not gonna make it back to Arkansas, brother. You're gonna die. What kind of cakes? That sounds good. Were they Ace's donuts? That's the worst story. That's the worst story I've ever heard in my life. Who's Brandon? Snape never has nothing. All right, let's go. I'm telling you, I've never been there where it has anything. I'm out. Tiff cooks. Tiff will do like shrimp and egg with a little chicken. It's not comfortable. Stop it. Yeah. Yeah, I've had it a bunch. Tiffany cooked a sausage and chicken fricasse at her dad's the other day. Oh my god. Ah, so good. It's not... It'll be similar, but it won't be the same. Oh, no, that I've never heard of. Nothing. There's nothing here. I've hit 6 houses. I ain't found a weapon yet. I got a scope I can throw at somebody. That'll be useful. Throw it at me. like the game. It's like the game looted this area before we got here. Oh hell yeah! I'll take a bison. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. Pain pill. Let me take that. I can't get over the rock. I gotta admit, I think that the 416 is becoming my favorite gun. Like, I really like that gun. Oh, yeah. Is that the saw? The AWN's a saw, isn't it? What's the saw? Isn't that like 100 clip? Yeah. Tommy gun over here. Is it across the map? You know what? I've also re-become a fan of the Vector. If you get the Vector loaded down, who's shooting? Y'all so nice to each other. Ruthless, I just heard you threaten to slap her because she touched your phone. I'll be sure to tell the judge that. Alright. We don't have a vehicle, I suppose. No. This is all empty over here. Alright, Charlie. Come on. No, I hated this spot. It's the worst. Nice. Y'all gotta come on, yeah. Y'all out there having picnics like they ain't nothing. We literally have to go across the map here. Ray, you were the first one to say we had to get out of here. It's still across the map, brother. Charles and I tried to pull that level one trick last map and it didn't work out at all. Yeah, neither do I. I get a pain and two energy. Come on, be a car, be a car. I hate when you pick. How do you drop a gun? How do you drop a gun? Okay. There you go. Okay. Alright. I'm hoping we find a car down here. If so, I'll come get y'all. I like that guy we met last night that played on our team. Seemed like a cool dude. Oh my god. Is somebody murdering someone over there? T-Ray zones so out he doesn't hear a thing. There's murder happening in the other room and he doesn't hear a thing. Yeah, I thought there was one over here. And guess what? There isn't. It's a bison, though. Alright, I'm gonna hit this little house and then I'm gonna get my butt out of here. I was looking for a ride. I got to a big area and I was like, oh, there'll be a car here. Nope, no car. I'm gonna follow the road, guys. There's gotta be something on this road. Really? Go get Ray. I don't know. Is our rando shooting at you? Is our rando shooting at you? What an idiot. I think I got a Jeep. I just can't tell if it's burnt or not. I don't know what he expected. Like, did he want to eat? I mean, it's a two-seater. You gotta go get the other guy. Alright, I think. I don't know yet. You guys okay? Who's he talking to? I got a Jeep. Yep. Yep. Come on. Come on, where you at? Why'd you just drive past me? I'm not picking up the rando since he shot it, y'all. He hit him. Didn't he hit you? You want me to go get him or what? I'm gonna go get him. He better not. Where'd he go? We gotta go across the bridge. I'm so far away, y'all. I'm not gonna make it. I sure wish y'all would have told me not to wait for y'all. No, I mean, I sat there waiting for y'all and then you zoomed past me and I couldn't keep up. Am I going to three? I think our rando's gonna die. Use a med kit. Where are we going, y'all? Freaking way. I'm trying. I went the wrong way because I don't have a navigator. Yeah, I'm letting this guy heal. What is he doing? Alright, you know what, dude? I'm gonna let him be by himself because he's driving me insane. He's just sitting here freaking shooting. Alright, where am I going? This human is an idiot. I should have listened to y'all and not saved him. Yeah, I'm just stopping at these houses. One of you, hey, don't one of you need 762? I thought y'all need 762 for that mini, but that's a 556. If this rando kills me, y'all, I'm gonna be so... I'm gonna rage. Better not. You freak. freaking... You little freaking jerk. No, he didn't. He took his Jeep. He left mine. What are you doing? Oh my god. Yes, we need to go to one. The Astros outfielder just robbed this dude of a home run like two rows deep. It was awesome. Say don't go through a wall. Yeah, it's usually a bad idea, buddy. Oh, they said wall. This is like the biggest game of misfits that we've ever had. Like, what is wrong with us tonight? Alright, I'm walking in. I'm walking in from here. Oh, I just got knocked. I just got killed. What the f... Dude killed me from across the map with a mutant. How's that even freaking possible? Ray, hurry up. Ray, hurry up and get to Charles. Get to Charles, hurry. Dang it. I never seen the dude. He killed me with a mutant. Watch it, Ray, because there's a dude that's freaking sniping dudes with a mutant. Like, how's that even possible? Two-shot kill me with a mutant. Go raid my body. Go raid my body. I got all kinds of stuff that you could use. I have no clue where he was at. I'm telling you, I was just sitting there, and I got whopped twice. He knocked me on in the first one, killed me in the second. Where? Oh, there he is. Charles, he's behind this rock over here. Ray, he's running right at you. How you scope? Don't scope. No. He's right there. He's right there, Ray. Oh, God. Because he shot you three times before you even looked at him. Go to the other side of the tree, Ray. Go to the other side. What are we doing? That's Charles. He's got to change it. Oh, I do. The smallest one? That's one of my favorite. If it's three-man squad, is everybody three-man? Or just us? Nah, let's not do that. It'd be fun. I'm surprised it's just us three tonight. Like, where the hell is everybody? Where's that place that Charles likes to go? That's like, is that it? He loves it. Yeah, it's this. It's this. It's Bond. It's these three. All right. Kool-Aid? I like Kool-Aid. No, Bird. Yeah, Bird's... Kool-Aid's just angry sometimes. Yeah, Kool-Aid just gets angry sometimes. Of course you don't. I like playing with Pam. She used to play with us a lot more. I'm out. She was in my wrestling league, but she stopped playing, and then I closed the wrestling league because they all stopped doing what they were supposed to be doing. I don't know. Yeah, no, he lives in Lake Charles. He texted me the other day asking about Tiff, and I seen him on, but his wife cuts him off from time to time. What do you mean you don't know how that's possible? I don't get cut off. Yeah, I just get told I can't play. I get told on no and all the above. And no guns. Y'all know stupid favorite places. I didn't. I don't have anything, though. Oh, there's somebody over here. There's somebody over here. I don't have any weapons. I'm laying down. But I think he's seen me. I'm not moving because there's just one guy over here for sure. I don't know what to do. He's up on the top. He's just sitting here. You can sneak him because he ain't paying attention. I ain't got nothing to wait with. I don't have anything to shoot. He just jumped down. There's two of them. Two of them to the left. I'm gonna try to get over here and find a gun. Ray, you almost down. I got him. I got him with a grenade. I got you, Ray. There's another one here. Did y'all get both of them? He is. I got this guy with a grenade. That was awesome. Yep. Somebody shot him right in the face. I need a weapon. Oh, come on, man. Y'all taking everything. That sucks. Y'all had that dude cleared before. Level 2 backpack over here. Stop being so angry. Golly. I don't think you killed anybody. You knocked him and I killed him. I killed him with a grenade. Because the game... Alright. How do you tell me he kills you guys? Oh no, I guess it gave you the kill. It didn't give me the kill. You knocked him. No, it says I got no kills. Yeah, he didn't have anything. You're shooting us with a shotgun. I need a gun. I'm running around with a freaking shotgun. And a Vector. Well, yeah. Because y'all freaking... You gotta get this stuff before y'all even know about it. You share when you want to. No, not 45s. I mean, I've got a few, but I have a... These doors are open over here. This is all empty. Come here, Charles. I got some too. Come get this first aid kit and these 45. Come on, Charles. Right here. First aid kit and 45. Where Where are you at? There's one across the street. I got him, Charles. Oh, he killed you. I killed him, but he killed you. I took your backpack. Yeah. Oh, this guy's got an SKS. He did it. I thought I had him, but you died right as I shot him in the head. I need freaking 5.56. What's going down over there? I'm going to be off of work early tomorrow. I don't know if you're working all day or whatever. Yeah. Nah, that sucks. All right, big fella. I'll holler at you tomorrow. All right, buddy. Bye.
Are you going to bed?
Here in just a little bit. Why?
Can you help me reset the internet?
Why?
Because it's... it's doing a thing again on my computer. It'll connect me to the internet, but it says no connection.
It's 10:30 at night. You need to go to bed.
No, I have work today.
I'm sorry. It's 10:30 at night.
Okay, I can care less. School's more important. I passed out for 6 hours. I need to get work done.
Reset the internet.